Dr. Swaiman Singh, MD cardiologist, is here at the Jantar Mantar to help people who is protesting against the farmer's bill.
My name is Dr. Swaiman Singh. I'm an MD, first board certified internal medicine echocardiography, was finishing up my cardiology fellowship. Was about to start my interventional cardiology when I came here. The reason I came here is because I am a son of a farmer. Being a son of a farmer, I felt that I need to come and serve and help, because the help was badly needed. I've been in America for about the last 24 years. I left to go there at the age of 10. The reason was, again, lack of education here, lack of health care. So I went there to see my education, but always wanted to come back to India and help in whatever way that they needed. I never thought this would become the reason, but now the reason is that, and I couldn't go back, and I've been here for the past, I think now, 8 months, helping. We have helping with the hospital, a dental, library. We have built a living facility for over 1,250 homes, and providing clean water, providing bathrooms. Basically, anything that the people need, we provide. And the goal is to continue to be with these people for as long as this agitation or this protest goes on. Today is a hugely successful day because finally I feel the people or the farmers were able to have their voices heard. They were able to tell the world that they know everything about these three laws and why they are bad. And I think hopefully after today we're going to be able to tell other people that this is all that's wrong and we need to take these laws back or else we don't have a future. I thought, today is a historic day in Indian history, in world history, because we're teaching the world how to protest peacefully. I think the world can learn from this, and I think they are learning from us. Hopefully this ends soon. All I can say is hopefully this ends soon so we can all go home.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
ज़्यादातर किसान है उनका भी डॉक्टर हूँ, यहाँ पे पुलिस वाले भी आ रहे हैं, वो भी हमसे दवाई ले रहे हैं, तो मैं सबका डॉक्टर जी। हम वैक्सीन भी लगा रहे हैं और बड़ी खुशी से मुझे लगा रहे हैं, कभी आ रही थी पहले, हमने बहुत ज़्यादा वैक्सीन लगा दी, मिल नहीं रही थी, फाइनली भी आ रहे हैं। हरियाणा, पंजाब, गुजरात आदि हम लोग कोविड से अच्छी लड़ाई लड़े और हमने यहाँ तक कि दिल्ली, हरियाणा, पंजाब में लोगों के घरों में जाकर इनका इलाज किया हमने, और मैं इस चीज़ से प्राउड हूँ क्योंकि हमने कोविड को कंट्रोल किया था दोनों, उसी कारण हम बाहर आके भी कोविड की लड़ाई कर सकते हैं।